Hey Jordan, welcome to the stream, buddy. I hope you're having a good day. I hope you're staying safe, man. Thanks very much, buddy. Thanks very much. I think I'm going to need it. But we'll see, time will tell. Fabino, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining. John says I'm all safe. No new cases here since 6 days ago. Nice. Yes, hello, Monster. Hello, Fabino. Hello, buddy. Welcome, welcome. Right, I think we're pretty much organized. I think. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, time will tell, guys. Time will tell. Okay, let's go. William, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Davey, welcome. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Good luck. Best of luck, buddy. May the RNG gods be smiling on you. Yes, let's hope. Let's hope, buddy. Okay, well, we're on the board, guys. We're on the board. Hey, Twist, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hello, Brian. Hello, man. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you for all the support. I hope everybody's doing well. Welcome, Charles. Welcome to the stream, buddy. How did Sabi do? I fell asleep. I don't think he managed. Twist, I don't think he qualified. No, it's not really Twist. It's certainly not the easiest. Okay, smallmouth bass. That was weird. Start catching some of these trophies. Okay, it's better. Thanks, Abby. I went with one plan at Mudwater, stuck with it, and I was rewarded with two really nice trophies, and my others finished fourth with 23.5. Nice one, buddy. Nice one, Twist. Thanks, Twist. Thank you. Xbox and Windows 10 is on the same server. Yes, it is, Sabi. Come with the trophies. Just to say that I don't know, there was only 70 people registered. I think there was, when I looked at Windows, the Windows version twist, there was like 100 and, no, there was 250 people registered for the tournament. It crashed on me last night, the very first cast I did. The Windows version of Fishing Planet. And then it wouldn't let me back into the tournament. And it said I'd caught one fish. So I was like, oh, okay. Didn't register for Fishing Planet on Xbox, okay. Oh, you're talking the fisherman, okay, buddy. Yeah, I qualified for the semi-final on the fisherman. Mind you, it was only in 28th place. You want that casting rod to go, oh yes, of course, yeah, Twist, yeah, you won, you were the same as Sabi, you won the fisherman, the Spring Cuts tour. You want the casting rod, okay, buddy. Yeah, quite right. I just want the X-Series jacket and the hat. That's all I want, I'm not fussy for the rods. Gosh, yeah. Yes, Abby, yeah. I just want the X-Series jacket. I don't care about anything else. The hat we got isn't right for the cats. It just looks green. Okay, buddy. Better. I finished in 15th on the free to play on PS4 in Q1, surprisingly. Nice one, Charles. Nice one, buddy. Okay, you let them know it wasn't right. Okay, alright, Twist. Well, I hope they fix it in the update for you, buddy. Thanks, Twist. Yeah, we need 10 of them fellas. Jesus, just pull the face off of that thing. Wow. Yeah, nice, Charles. Well done, buddy. He took a screenshot and sent it to me. It's just standard night hat and green. Okay. Yeah, it didn't look like that in the picture of it. So yeah, I hope they get it fixed for you, Twist. Yes, Charles, good luck. 5,000 bitcoins waiting on you. Yes, it is. Yeah, good luck to you, Charles. Good luck, buddy. I thought that was somebody hiding behind a tree there. It was the flag behind my bar. I was thinking, what's that peeking out? Is this flag over here? That one there with the bar. I was thinking, who's that? Sasquatch, yeah, Jarls, yeah. Come on, RNG. Yeah, I think mine's the same way, Twist. RNG's been pretty poor of late. Smallies, go away. Gonna fish for a uni brown in Louisiana, okay, buddy. Oh, we haven't got you done a lot with mouth. Yeah, probably. Come on, game. Hey Gareth, welcome buddy. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a good day and staying safe, man. Guys, fill up the tank. I wish, buddy. I wish. Anderson Souza, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. He says, too hard to catch some big fish. Yes. Yes, it's a bit tricky at the moment, but fingers crossed we'll get a few more. Big shout out to the host and the like button smash. Thanks very much, Gareth. Thank you, buddy. I do appreciate it. Yeah, just ordered a new RC crawler for the garden wall. Okay, nice one, buddy. Charles says, here's the Coven Savvy. Thanks, guys. Thanks. I do appreciate it, guys, the support. Right, trophy time. Come on, trophies. Have a great stream. Thanks, Gareth. Thanks for dropping by, buddy. Too much. Took me there for each trophy. Last time I did that, Cove got me hammered. Oh, well, yeah. I wish I had some beer myself, but I haven't got got any, so I'll get some tomorrow for tomorrow night, guys. I'll get some beer for tomorrow. Gary Birch, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Good luck, Sabi and Cove, as well as the rest of you guys. Oh, thanks, man. Thank you. I do appreciate it. Hey Mark, welcome buddy. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a good day. How do you go, buddy? Good luck. Thanks, Eric. Thanks, man. It means a lot. Matt says, hope everyone is virus-free and healthy. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, we're all doing good at the moment. Hey Cove, it's Booty Nudie, the Fiveins brother with the Fiveins Papa Worm, Kill For Me, all my biggest were on that rig. Good luck to you, buddy. Okay, Derek, yeah, I might give that a go. Thanks for letting me know. Yeah, I could try. I could give that a go. Let's see what we've got. Sure, we could put a. We could give it a whirl. Let's see how it goes. No problem, buddy. Give it a go. My biggest fish were at the spawn to the right with a rusty truck casting between the two stumps. All right, Derek. Yeah, thanks for the tip, buddy. What's his amount of toilet paper having to use tree bark? Oh, man. That sounds a bit painful, Mark. Give one more cast here. God, what's going on with the line now? Problem Cove, best of luck. I'm gonna go practice in Louisiana for a while. Okay, Derek, okay, buddy. Thanks, man. Greedy sheep, welcome, buddy. That's better, guys. Thanks, Harvey. I'll check that out, man. Sheep's asking, how did Sabi do on PS4 in the end? He didn't qualify, buddy. Not this time. come on. Fucking about. I was hoping to see him in the semi. Yeah, I did see her name up there, buddy. I did see her name. I think it was a top, buddy. Well done. Yeah, it'd be nice to see everybody get through to the semis, you know. I don't have the X series for him, buddy. Purple 6-inch works like the X series anyway, mate. I wish you good luck. Thanks, sheep. Thanks, man. Take care. Thanks for dropping by. What I'm gonna do is can I put no. Hey, we're moving now to 100 plates. Jesus. Oh, trophies. Yeah, trying. Yeah, I'll check them out, Sabi. Thanks, buddy. Yes, Brian, the oily rag was still there, buddy. Oh, snagged it for him now, though. All right, Sabi, I will do. I'll have a look at it. Right, let's give them something a bit more shiny to look at. Don't sweat it. Come on, take it. Just female fish go for the shiny stuff. Nice one, Brian. I'm not caring if they're female, as long as they're fatties. Come on, just take it. Oh dear. Diamond lures, lol, yeah. Thanks, Charles. Well, you know what they say about diamonds and women, Brian. They're best friends, aren't they? My lady doesn't have that high of a standard. I'm lucky. Yes, you are, buddy. You're very lucky. Yeah, you've got a good woman there, buddy. Got a good woman there. Chocolate is just right, nice. Yeah, my wife, I must admit, she does have a sweet tooth. She does like a bit of chocolate now and again. Chocolate, just right. Or you'd be single, lol. Mercy. I could have done with a beer tonight, though, I must admit, guys. I was really thinking, yeah. But no, I'm trying to be good. Yeah, what's the zooming up that? We're zooming up that chart now. God, I've never seen so many people in a tournament. Better. Oof. Yeah, into the top 150 now, guys. We're cruising. We're cruising along nicely. Thanks, Brian. Thanks, Savvy. Jaro says you restock today, nice one buddy. Yeah, I'm going to do that tomorrow. Oh, come on. I'm going to go down to the local store tomorrow and... get some beer for tomorrow night. But yeah, could really have done with a beer tonight. Right, we'll try one more and then we'll try something else. Or maybe just one more. Yeah, I think tomorrow night I'll probably stream Blue Crab Island, since I've not even been there yet. I've not even tried to fish for the new species that they've put in, so. We'll give that a go tomorrow night. let's have a look. Let's see what we've got. Let's try. Yeah, let's give. Fuck, got it. Eric says, I don't know why I enter these tourneys. You don't have the nerve and you get frustrated. Ah, you'll get there, buddy, man. You'll get there. The more you do, they say the easier it comes, but I don't think so. It's good fun. The monthly tournaments are good fun. Just gotta have fun with it or it could drive you nuts. Yes, you're right there, Brian. I mean, you could do all the practicing and, you know, as much practicing and think, right, you know, you've got it nailed and... But when it comes down to that day, you know, it could be completely different, as we all know, as the people that do these monthly tournaments. It's always the same, Eric. Yeah, it's always the same. You know, you could practice away and you think, right, you've got it nailed. When it comes to the tournament, it's just completely different. You'll soon learn that, buddy. You could do all the practicing you want, you know what I mean? It comes down to a bit of RNG as well, you know? It's like 10% knowledge and 90% luck. Yeah, just Charles says, just keep plugging away, buddy. You'll find your groove. You know, I've been doing these competitions now for roughly about 18 months, maybe 19 months. I'm still rubbish at them, but I do enjoy the monthly competitions. I've even started doing some of the daily ones now. You better not. You better not cut my line. Fucking gar. It's my only X series frog popper I've got. I put a post it over my score on my PC screen when I see my rank drop. Nah, don't worry, buddy. Fucking gar. Nice unit though, yeah, it wasn't too bad. Okay. Yeah, if it had bitten through my line up with it, I'd have rage quit. No, I wouldn't have, but you know, you know what I like, guys. Oh, you're using the X series spinner bait. I was thinking about giving a spinner bait a go. Okay, right, we're £10. We're £10 off there. Mind you, you only need to get into the top 30 and stay there. Gar. I got two. Okay, I had on the 5-8 bus bait. I was putting on the X-series, now I'm warning, too heavy. That sucked. Oh, buddy, yeah. Well, just use it without the nymph, or put it on a heavier rod. That's why I did bring one heavy rod with me. Right, let's try somewhere else. I'll come back here. Let's try back down here again. Come on, Fist, take it. Just the lure itself was fine. Yes, buddy. Yeah, you could just use the lure itself without adding anything to it. I'm sure it'll work just as good. All right, buddy, okay. Well, I'm glad you sorted that out. God, these fish are so blind. Hello, Connor. Connor O'Donnell, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a good day, man, and staying safe. Like, let's try this. This worm. It seemed to work all right round the corner. Okay, it's better. Getting closer, guys. Slow but sure, we're getting there. Hello, buddies. You do go. Nice one, man. Thank you. Thanks for dropping by, buddy. What do we need? We need three more trophies, guys. Three more-ish trophies. Okay. Oh, 92nd. Wow. Okay. All right. Let's try back here again. Man, we're only a few pounds. We're only a couple of fish away. And still in 92nd place. It's outrageous. Yes, Eric, you can only keep 10, buddy. Thanks, Charles. Hawkers, yeah, there must be, Charles. There must be. Right at the end. Thinking smallmouth, yes, Eric. Yeah, unfortunately. Again, right at the end. You did manage to catch the uni smallmouth last night. Nice one, buddy. Nice one. Come on, two more trophies. Trophy. Yeah, we need a couple of more of these fellas. Right, this time. Cross your fingers. You've got everything crossed, Eric. They're maybe getting a bit fed up with this glowworm now. Maybe try something else. Fingers, legs, well, yes, everything, buddy. Everything. Right, let's see, what have we not tried yet? Let's try. Oh, I've not tried a plastic yet. Okay, that works. Oh man, Jesus, no, we're more than a couple of trophies away. Eighty-first. Jeez. Yes, Charles, I need to cross my eyes. Pumpkin melon jig, yeah, I was thinking of I've not tried the boss jig yet, so yeah, I could give that a go next. Time's running out, guys. Oh, what's happened there? What happened there? Right, let's... Let's try... Or do we try the green or the pumpkin and... Have I got a pumpkin and melon one with me? I try the. Let's see how this does. Not quite big enough, guys. I only just. Whoa, 77th now. God, man, it must be tight at the top. Yeah, I'm out of 9 ounces, yeah, buddy. I need a couple of pound. Anybody got a spare couple of pound? They can give me. Right, let's try it. Hey Tommy, welcome buddy. Welcome to the stream. Hey, Dollar, how you doing, buddy? Thanks for joining. I hope you're having a good day. Thanks, Tommy. How's the fishing today? Tight, Hey, Dollar. Yeah, it is, man. It's very tight. Gonna do my last change for what we got. Pumpkin, or was it acid yellow and brown? Yeah, go for that. And Jeez, welcome buddy, welcome to the stream. Hi Cove, quick hello from me. Looks like a tough one this. Yes it is buddy, yes, yeah, very tough. But thanks for dropping by, Jeez. I hope you're safe, man. Yeah, you too, Jace. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. You too. Worm again. Been both fishing and playing. Fallout 76, mate. Nice one, buddy. Nice one. could see the fish at it, but they just take it, fish. Come on, game. Just give me a couple more. A couple more fat ones. Come on, ladies. Come and get the shiny worm. Well, that's 20 minutes, guys. Go on, game, we can do this. No, they're not like the shiny worm now. Yeah, got to be bigger than that. Come on, game, a couple more. Don't be a smallie. Aye, fucker. Okay, Charles. I'll try, buddy. And see if we can get the chug train going. come on. We need over £5, guys. Eric says he's got a 64-ounce growler filled with Guinness. Nice one, buddy. God, guys, as I said earlier on, I really fancied a few beers tonight, but it'll taste better tomorrow. A couple of 5.7s would be nice. Let's change it up a bit. Yeah, let's try it. Four, I'll take that. Who's up with the growler? Eric says, yeah. Cheers, Eric. Oh, dear. Conkov. Calm down. Come on, game. The young one. Come on, game, stop it. Another couple of 5.4s would be nice. Thank you. Come on, first, take it. Yeah, it certainly would, Charles. But I suppose that's the game, isn't it? It's the game we play. Come on, game. Yes. Oh, what am I doing? Yes, a couple of 5.7s would be nice, Charles. Or even one. Yeah, 5.7 a pound on that's that beef. Yeah, 5.7 would be nice. Or two of them would be even better. Right, let's try the shiny one. Then it's harder for me watching you than when I'm fishing, okay buddy. Sorry guys, I don't mean it to be a nail biter. I'll be a fatty. 4.4, aw, come on game. God, I know he's got me going now. Jeez. Come on, shiny flatworms. for your enjoyment. Come on, ladies, come and get them. That song's Charles. We know, buddy, we know. I really do appreciate the support, guys. I really do. You could do it. I'm trying, Eric. I'm trying, buddy. Going to do the Windows version next, guys, on Twitch. But I'm so poor in that game. I've got none of this fancy stuff. Bring a pair of worm, yes I will, buddy, I will, that's for sure. It's done pretty well, I must admit. I don't think I've got a 5-inch one though. That doesn't sound right. We'll stop now. Oh, don't do this to me, game. Six, okay. God, 30 second. Oh, game, what you like? Can't win them all, not to a certainly can't, buddy. Thanks, Charles. Come on, one more game. One more. Come on, one more. Come on, game. Ha ha ha. It's like, nope, no danger. Yeah, Brian, yeah, lol. Fucking game, I'll tell ya. Brutal. No, oh, you better not. You better not. You better be a small mouse. Oh, you fucker. Game. Why? Why you do that? Oh, I don't believe it. Wow, just wow, yeah, yep. That is just... Oh, man. Ah. Oh man, oh, I don't believe that. What were we, 5 seconds out? I gotta take a screenshot just to remind me. Ah, fucking game. Hard work, man, that sucks. Yeah, it does twist. Yeah, Eric. Yeah, Derek. Gutted for you. Ugh, not to worry, guys. Next time, guys. Davies has got a love it, lol. Yep, great job. Thanks, guys. Yeah, I mean, next time. It obviously wasn't. It wasn't my time. Ah, oh, dear. Let's see. We're pointing and see. That would have... I wonder what the cutoff was. I'll check that in a minute. Yeah, 4.8, that kind of burnt us a bit. Up 4.8 and up 4.9, yeah, them two. Oh, I don't believe that. Ah, fucking game. What have we got? Let's see. Bit nudie. What did we have? 52.9. Yeah, that would have put us somewhere up here. 20th, roughly. Ah, well, another time, eh? Still worth some effort, buddy. Thanks, Twist. Thanks, man. Yep, great job. Thanks, Eric. We'd have given you £0.6 more. Oh, okay, so maybe about 25th then, Brian. We'd have been 22nd place. Oh, okay. I don't see that holding out, though. I mean, how many more people... Still the fish. So there's 76. Nah, I wouldn't have thought. I'd have thought somewhere around about here, maybe 54-ish. The way the fish have been coming, anyway. You know what I mean. But yeah, GG. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Yes, guys. I'll be doing a Windows version of Fishing Planet over on Twitch in about half an hour, guys. I'll be doing that over there. So there's a link in the description below if you want to come and watch me on Twitch. I think it's all working. I've just checked it. So I should definitely be on Twitch tonight. So yeah, for round two of Nahirin River. But guys, thank you so much for all your support and for spending some time with me this evening playing Fishing Planet. Next time, guys. We'll get it next time. Guys, hit that like button, it really does help me. It really, really does help me. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. That really helps me as well. Until the next time, guys, stay safe. Good night. Thank you.